How to make your advice sound valuable. Forget the tips and tricks. When your message must be memorable, your presentation powerful, and your sales successful, your word choices are important. With decades of experience as a professional speaker, executive speech coach, and sales presentation skills consultant, I am often asked for my tips and tricks to improve presentations. My advice is don't use the word tricks, especially if you're selling. The definition of a trick is a cunning or skillful act or scheme intended to deceive or outwit someone. The definition of tip as advice is a useful piece of information or advice, especially something secret or not generally known. What I prefer to say is I will give you little known or frequently overlooked techniques. To me, that sounds more valuable than tips and tricks. What do you think? I'm Patricia Fripp, and when your message must be memorable, I can help.